I'm trying out something a bit new-ish where I have done a lot of recordings like this, but never actually showcased them. So let's see if this will actually see life. But yeah, I'm about to go to Craft Gourmet Restaurant in VI, and it is currently restaurant week. So I figured why not go try out their restaurant. So let's just jump into it. So, Craft Gourmet review time. First and first, the ambiance of the space. Beautiful space, very clean, very serene. I love the vibe and interior decor they have going on in there, and it's just a subtle hand on everything, and I just love how beautiful everything is, and it has been beautiful since they opened it about 5 years ago. Then we go on to the customer service at Craft Gourmet. From entry into the restaurants, I love that they were always attentive. They made sure I knew where to get my hand sanitized. They helped check my temperature and then showed me to my table and let me know who my waiter is and his name. And I love how all throughout my time there, the service there was just unflinchingly awesome. It was really good service, and I was pretty surprised by that and impressed by the service. So yay, good job, Noble. And I love that all throughout for every course, it came out on time. Within an hour, I was done with my entire meal, and I had a three-course meal, but I just loved that it was so well paced out, and I just loved that I wasn't rushed. And when I was done with each course, he was there to clear off the plate without having to call for help. They always knew to come, you know, make sure things were getting done. Going on to the food itself. So for the food, for the starter, I ordered chicken dim sum. And dim sum, the word bothers me, where dim sum really refers to the Cantonese style way of eating, where you order a mini plates of different dishes and you share with friends. So it could be ordering a plate of maybe 4 pieces of chicken feet or 4 pieces of custard buns, just different things like that. Anyway, the food itself, the chicken steamed dumpling was very dry. I found it too dry and lacking flavor. It came with a side of sweet chili sauce, and that was the king for everything I had the entire time then. The sauce itself pretty much was really well done. So I wish they had done that better. Anyway, it's all good. The next one, the next course was pasta a la mama, and that was a bit bland. It was well done texture for the pasta itself, but then there was nothing that stood out on the dish taste-wise, and so it was a bit muddled. And luckily it came with a side of Parmesan cheese, so when you just pour that everywhere to cover up the confused pasta taste, then it made a bit more sense, but it was just there. The next course, a trio of desserts, and that was mini chocolate cake with cheesecake, mini cheesecake, and a cup of dulce de leche. The chocolate cake itself was really, really well done. It was a very rich chocolate cake, and the only thing it was missing was just having something in there that cut through the heaviness. It did have some white chocolates and a bit of cream chocolate in there, but then it just didn't work well with everything. So I had to just put that aside for the minute and then go on to the next part, and that was the cheesecake. I love cheesecake. I love cheesecake. And the base for the cheesecake was really well done. It was perfect base. The cake itself was a bit gummy. It was a bit chewy, and it just wasn't silky. So I parked that one aside, and I went on to the next one, and that was a dulce de leche. So for my dulce is pretty much like a Spanish style of caramel, where it's they use condensed milk and then cook it down into the caramel like color and texture that you get. And then it's a really good sauce to add into different things, into many desserts. And they had this with like a lot of cream and a layer of some graham crumbs in there. When I cut into it, really, it was just too much crumbs in there. So that overwhelmed everything, and I couldn't taste the main component, which is the dulce de leche. I couldn't taste it. But then the cream itself allowed me to experience the chocolate cake in a better way. So when I spooned that into the cake, I was able to enjoy the cake without having it be too heavy for me to take in. And overall, customer service-wise, ambience-wise, perfect. It was on point. I'll give them 3 out of 5, where
For, you know, the chili sauce, if you can, please bottle that sauce. But if you do know something that you really enjoyed at Craft Gourmet, do let me know and I'll try it out and see if maybe that'll be finally something that I'll like. And ciao, ciao, till next time. Peace.